Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The right call here, I'd say. Shea has the privilege of bowling the first ball. Nicely bowled. Maiden over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs.
They'll be happy with that over.
George, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the south end.
she was onto it early.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Great bowling. Absolutely hammers that one. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Nice shot, four runs.
Down the ground, and that will go for six. Solid stroke there for four.
Going with pace now.
Doesn't play that one well. Catch. Superb shot. ownership is now worth 50. Great batting out there. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. It will be a thrilling chase. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Swing and a miss. Yes. Precision, just a great shot.
Bradford out for a duck, a big breakthrough.
Great way to start the innings.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Bounce and that's four. Mistimes that one.
Right. Yep. Keep it in.
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
Vakariwa, the new bowler. Vakariwa won't like that at all.
Yeah.
The bowler won't like that one bit.
Catch, jumping high in the air to grab that one. George is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Oh, great shot.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
They're asking the question. That's an important wicket.
comes to the crease, first ball and whacks it for four. Played that along the ground. Clears the fielder, clears everything, six.
Perfect technique and placement.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Alley, given the job here to bowl the last over of the innings.
Plenty of wickets in hand and heading into the final over. Should see some big shots. Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
Hey! That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
That looked really close.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. Yes. Good return there, back from the deep. You don't get much better than that. Just some superb bowling to take the big victory.